This is a video for directions about how to take your project from Noodle Tools and create a bibliography. So, if you go into Noodle Tools and go to your projects page, then hover over and click the title of the project that you are working on. Go to sources, and this is where all the sources that you have compiled should be. And how do you take this and use it to make a bibliography? You are going to go print, export down here on this bar. And what I did is print export to Google Docs. You may have a screen that comes up that asks you, should you share this with Google? Say yes, and then it will make a works cited page, also known as a bibliography. And look, it'll have all of the things that you included in your sources in Noodle Tools, and it puts them exactly the right way. But what if you, let's say you were in your project, okay, stuff for today, research project, and you went to the sources and you used one of these. You used one of these sources, and you can see right here was the document that has all the citations in it for those sources. I already opened that. Here it is. What if you used one of those? So go to that page that is available in Schoology with those citations for those sources. I'm going to highlight the one I need. Control C for copy, then go to the bibliography that Noodle Tools made for you. And goodness, I don't remember where that would belong. Let me look back. So it starts with ship. So anytime you are alphabetizing, the and A doesn't count, the next word does ship. So alphabetically, an S is going to come right here after the R. So I'm going to now control V and paste that in. Now you can see that it's not lined up right. It's in there, and that's great. It's in the right place. Alphabetically, these are all exactly where they should be, but they need to be formatted. So this, it looks like Times New Roman 12, and it looks like it is, if I come over here to my spacing, double space prevents single line. So that's what I want to do. So I'm going to take the whole thing and highlight it and go. And let's make sure we have a standard font. If you are doing everything in Arial or pick something else, then that's fine. But I'm going to go with Times New Roman. And I'm going to make sure it's at 11. And then looks like I need to possibly make sure everything is in black. Yes. And I'm going to go to the spacing. And I'm going to say double spaced, and now it fits and it all works. And I'm going to delete that one space to make it all line up. And that is how you make a works cited page. Now, you want to make sure you put this thing where it needs to be. You can move it to a folder in your Google Docs so that you know where to find it, and you can rename it if you need to. But what it's going to name it is sources for, and then whatever you made your project name in Google Tools. So there you go. I hope that helps. If you have any questions, just let me know.